What is he doing?
What are those two doing?
What are they eating? They all look weird. What is that?
You should get, it's for my Polaroid camera. I need it. You should get me it.
I came here for this.
This is making me blind.
Yeah.
What are you doing, bro? I asked you to record. I was raging. It was late. In the world my demons cultivate. I felt the strangest emotion, but it wasn't hate for once. This is kind of tiring. I'm not gonna lie. This is great. This is a great investment. I could finally sit up here without having to hold my phone. I can just do regular stuff. Talk to you guys. I can do live streams like this. This is great. This is really. I keep repeating myself, but I love this purchase. But yeah, I'm gonna drink my water. gonna drink my water and enjoy the rest of my evening. Nutella prank, right? I'm gonna do that. Look at you. You look stupid. Hey, can someone hand me toilet paper?
There's no toilet paper?
There's no. Can you hand it to me? Thank you. Dang it! No. Aaliyah, if you were a polite person and handed me the toilet paper, the prank would have worked, okay?
I'm making a face mask, Brandon. I don't have time for your disgusting.
Where's the honey?
Holy crap. Look at those dudes. Oh my god. There is so many of them. Boy, 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 yeah, oh look, Aaliyah. Do you want to go to the park? I don't know. Where'd everybody go? We came to the park and you're on your phones? I apologize because it's windy. But Aaliyah, do you want to play tag? Yo! Goodness.
There's a hole in my favorite pair of shorts and my gum is just sticking out of it, dude.
Today was just a good day too, until I ripped my pants. What am I doing? Oh, I'm gonna break my back.
I'm about to shower in the toilet. But yeah, here's what the park looked like.
If I do, damned if I don't. You know I got a girl back home. You got a man, what you want, what you want. What these bitches want from a nigga on some DMX shit. I know them other niggas love tricking on some BMX shit, but not me. Now I'm sure you done heard about me. A black star, most deaf quality. Good, so them bad hoes try me. They try me. This is Martin Luther King.
Just say what you're doing in your trips then.
Oh my gosh, okay, tell me one.
Right now.
Okay. Hi, we're the Sister Missionaries from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. We're actually Spanish missionaries, so we're hermanas. See?
We share messages about Jesus Christ, we help people grow their faith, and we'd love to get to know you and help you out.
Yeah, that's great. Alright. Is really fun. Anyways, today was a good day. It was a really good day. I had a lot of fun. Like meeting those girls today. I'm really happy I did because they're very nice. And off camera, we really talked about church with my mom and everything. And they really did seem passionate about what they were doing. And I feel like they're gonna do great. I know that they're gonna do great. When I was a kid, I was really, really passionate about doing that, you know, and seeing how excited they were and just how much love they had for it. It's amazing how much love they had for their dreams. And it reminded me, like, it snapped me back into it. Like, I gotta get off of my I can't say cuss words, but you know, I gotta get out. This week, it's funny because this week I started reading my Bible more. There's like 8 of them over there, and I wasn't reading any of them. When I was a kid in my old church, every other day they would have me stand up there and teach the kids. Like, I really wanted to do that. Like, I asked if I could do that, and they let me. Because I really wanted to be a missionary, but as I got older, I just, like, lost my passion and faith in everything, and even in God. I was in a really bad time in my life. A lot's been going on, and just the stress of being older already is just enough for a lot of people. You know, meeting those two girls today really, really reminded me of how passionate I was for that, and I think I want to do that again. I will do it again. Whether you're religious or not, never, ever lose passion for what you want to do. You know, like, go for it. Don't let anybody tell you you can't do whatever you want to do, because you can do it. This week so far has been great. I've been reading my Bible at least once a day. I've been going outside. I've been talking to people. I'm surrounded by family. And I met those wonderful people today. And seeing how happy they were talking about it, what they wanted to do, inspired me to keep going with this, keep going with my faith in God, and try to rebuild what I had when I was younger. I've been in a rough spot, but this week I've been feeling great. And this so happens to also be the week I've been reading my Bible more. Not a coincidence. He listens to your prayers, I'm telling you. Yeah, don't forget their Instagram. I'm gonna put it right there. Very nice people. Go check out their church. I forgot what it is, but I'm sure it's on their page. All right, that's it. And hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna turn this off now. All right. Hey, look over there. It's so cute.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, we say, Amen.